So let's try this out. Are you linked in with LinkedIn?